Now the next step after doing the muck work is you have to clean the stones. See, look here. There is excess muck that is come over this stone. So these are the tools that you have to use, a cotton bud and a toothpick. Okay. Just take a toothpick, wet it lightly and remove it like this. The muck that we have used is easily water soluble. So once you have done this, now use the cotton bud to clean the stone.